Zimbabweans celebrate late into the night after Robert Mugabe resigns, ending 37-year rule.